if not all organisms live to reproduce, and if organisms vary, then what follows mathematically is that the next generation will be genetically different from the previous generation. Actually, mathematically, it is impossible for this not to be true. And so, therefore, if populations are different from one generation to the next, then the summary of evolution is simply that populations change over time.